Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video, I will show you how to edit your photos with Moody Dark version 2 presets. Password for presets will appear as an iCard anytime in this video. Make sure to subscribe my channel. So follow the steps and let's start editing. Now let's try to copy settings to other photos. You might need to change some settings before applying the preset to your photos. Thanks for watching and stay connected.
I gave you my heart.